Good blessed Friday, April the 16th, 2021. It's about 6:30 p.m. Today, my body don't feel well, but I still want to try to get one lap around this here baseball field, representing the justice for my son, Brian Lamont Johns. The run is also to stop all the violence, especially in Chicago, not just the police, but the black-on-black crime, Spanish-on-Spanish crime. Also, I want to make this run because God told me to move out of the way because I believe I did enough to show the law enforcement officials in the state of Illinois and in Carbondale, Illinois, that I doubt very seriously is my son, Brian Lamont Johns, committed suicide. But this run is a sacrifice for him, even though my body is not filling up to it. But sometimes we have to make sacrifices. Frederick Douglass said it well. He said, without a struggle, there can be no progress. I don't own ownership of this music or copyrights.
Peace be still.